we've just got to the famous, or the well-known, Stonebrig Lane in Rothwell. We're going to show you all the Christmas lights, and apparently they've gone mad this year, so let's find out. What's that film where it's seen from space?
Wow, the star is going up and down, and they are going round and round and round. I really like to not go up and down.
It's unbelievable. Oh, do you come at this one? It's the season. Go on, crack it up.
Go on, son.
Merry Christmas, everyone.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Take a picture. Thank you.
Your mum ring
that
bell.
Shabby. Merry Christmas.
He looks cold.
She took my down. The Grinch.
It's the Grinch.
The Grinch. It's just your fault.
I think we've made a decision.
Let's move to Stonebridge Lane.
We're selling up. Olivia. We're selling up and we're moving here.
Get on right move.
We'd go OTT, I think, from like middle of November.
Yeah.
Don't even care what house is like, we're just going to live here. I think there's some not on from work yet, but it's mad. That's another thing, Sammy, if we lived here,
yeah,
we'd have a motorhome friend.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10, glistening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Dolls that will talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
So that was Stonebridge Lane. Let us know what you think about it.
Really good. Pleasure to see it at Christmas, really, because everybody's miserable like me.
Well, I think you were actually in your element, actually, around
there. I loved it. That's it's made me very Christmassy.
Yeah. I hope the videos do it justice. I mean, there were, obviously, like you can see, there was Santa out there. There were penguin. Just really festive, isn't it?
A lot of children about as well, so I didn't really want to... I tried my best not to get, like, children's faces in and stuff like that, so...
Yeah. But no, really, really nice neighbourhood, or whatever you call it, really festive. And if you're not feeling festive, we advise you to go there, and you will definitely feel festive afterwards.
It's in Rothwell in Leeds.
Leeds, yeah. So if you're not too far, we would definitely say give it a visit. And it's free, which is a bonus.
Yeah, and so is subscribing.
Yeah, subscribe, it's free. Ida, what do we say?
What?
Subscribe, it's free.
Subscribe, it's free.
Yay!